Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to make a wig out of an old weave. This is a weave that I had for 3 weeks and after removing, I did not throw it. I cleaned it well with shampoo and conditioner and I kept it because I knew I will need it. So ladies, if you're watching this and you have a weave and you're planning to throw it, you don't have to do that. Susan got you covered. So guys, let's get into the video of how I'll be transforming this weave into a beautiful wig. Continue watching. Make sure the space in between your wig is not that big to avoid having gaps on your wig.